Hi there, I'm Blackbright, broadcasting out of the UK. Welcome to my channel. First time passing through, please subscribe, like and share. Some existing subscribers, thank you for your support. Today's video, somebody sent me the link and thank you. It's about the faulty passport checkers that mistake or confuse the features of black people. And as a result, the passports get rejected, or the photos for the passport get rejected. Apparently, Joshua Bada, he sent his photograph in and they confused his thick lips with an open mouth. I mean, how can you confuse thick lips with an open mouth? And another person, apparently, his eyes were open and they thought they were closed because it doesn't really recognise black features. Now, we've heard about all of this, haven't we, really? It's just more of the same. I mean, the facial recognition, we know that that's what they use. The police use it in the, the carnival, and they use it for all kinds of things. And we know that it's faulty. We know that the algorithms in the Home Office are used to prevent certain people from coming into the country. So we know they've got systems in place that are faulty and they use them anyway. So the mirrors come out and they're saying, oh, the passport checkers are mistaking open mouths with closed mouths. So I'm assuming they're going to start making, giving us instructions as black people how to take a photograph so it passes the photo checker. So I guess we're having to go like this. In order to look like white people, in order to get it through the passport checker. Because if big lips are being mistaken for open mouths, and our eyes are being mistaken for being closed or whatever, I don't know how that works. I'm not quite sure what else they can do, because if you're going to compromise your features in order to pass the passport checker, it's not going to look like you, is it? I mean, if I make my lips thin, I can do it. Maybe that's what I've got to look like. In order to pass the passport checker. I mean, honestly, isn't it absolutely ridiculous? I mean, what next? Anyway, I'm going to put the link below. This is just short and sweet to let you know what's going on. We're still having problems with the equipment. I don't know quite why. I mean, we live in a multicultural society. They must know that people of different ethnicities look different. And I don't understand why it can't just take the features, measure them, and produce a replica. I don't understand why it's so difficult. Why would it be so difficult? How can you have a system that just caters for middle class white males? Because that's what it does. It rejects black people, it rejects females, and it rejects the elderly. How can you have a system that does that just because it's designed by and for white people? It doesn't make any kind of sense. Anyway, rather than belabor the point, I've already said this before and I've already told you about it. So I'm not going to go over it again. So I'll put the link in. You can have a little read and work it out for yourself. How are they going to allow black people to get through the passport checker? Bye.